Hello, everyone. Today I'm going to be giving you a sneak preview of Grandad's stuff he uses for his videos. This thing you can see in front with the lights on, which you've probably already seen a while back. This is Grandad's boom arm for his lighting, and run off one of those power packs he's made. Ta-da! All made it in. He's made it all himself. And I'll give you a quick peek at the lights because they're switched on. I'm going to switch them off. Give us a second. There you go. Unplug it. Plugged it. Get her over there. Right, sorry about that. And I'm going to give you a sneaky peek of what he's going to be doing a review on. He got a microscope. Because in his other channel, he was doing under the microscope. I don't know if you can remember. But this is his new microscope. I'll just take the cover off. There we go. And it's got like, it turns on a 360 angle. I'm gonna show you turning around like a periscope there, and also it's got camera fitment to go on there too. And you got this, what is it, platform which moves backwards and forwards, you know, to move the slides about. And then these are all the different lenses on the microscope too. And that's up and down, moves the platform up and down. And I'll show you around here. This is, it can run on mains or on battery. This charger, think that's for the camera, I'm not too sure. And that's his camera, it just fits in there. Take that one out and put that one in. I don't know if you can see it properly. Yeah, you can put it down. And then he's got loads of slides because he's going to be doing bugs and things, blood and saliva, and that's all the different slides he's got. How many slides has he got in there? Does it tell you? There 50 pieces, so there's 50 slides, and it's 1 millimeter to 1.2 millimeters thick clear glass. And is it round edge? Round edge. Let's have a look. They're not round. See, there's a slide there, if you can see it. Can you see it? I don't know if it will focus it in for you. There, here. Ta-da! Boing. It is not round or curved edges. Rather, am I blind? I am blind. Yeah, it has. Got little tiny curves on this side, on the sides. Right, this is Grandad's setup. I'm just letting you have a sneak peek before Grandad does one. So I'll probably have to cover it all back up. Probably have a look. Have a little rant about it. Because I've let you see before it. Really know what that is. It's not as though you have to plug it in. Because it runs by electric, which I said, and battery. But you won't be using battery because it doesn't go anywhere. It's opinion is. He's sick. I don't know. I'm gonna know. I am just gonna leave it like that. He made that one. Good, eh? I don't know if you can. It moves and all, you know. But you've got a. It's got a thing there where you undo it. And it just goes up and down and it swings all around. Like a lever. Yeah. It's getting a bit fuzzy on here. Probably because I'm moving it too fast. Then as you go. Yeah. Now you can see better. They're not switched on, I switched them off. And it's got a two microphones on it. The electrician's tape. I think that's about it, really. I'll have to find a box for his microscope. My granddad's not too good. He's having a little lay down, having a rest. Boost his energy up. And I hope you're all having a good day. And see you next time, hopefully. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up, a comment. If you think it's good, if you think it's bad, just help us out. Advice is always welcome. Thank you. Love yous and leave yous. Bye for now.